Hey team, Lieutenant General Scott Spellmon here, 55th Chief of Engineers. I'm here on the Tennessee River at River Mile 471 at the Chickamauga Lock. I'm here with the great commander from our Nashville District, Lieutenant Colonel Sonny Avichal, and Mr. Adam Walker, the PM for this project. Sonny, can you talk to the team a little bit about the importance of this lock on the Tennessee River system?
Yes, sir. So, sir, one of the most important things about this lock is what we have actually on the other side of the lock. So we have our third biggest city within the state of Tennessee, Knoxville, Tennessee. And then also on that side is one of the major infrastructures within the nation, which is the Oak Ridge Complex, which is crucial to our energy security in the area.
Okay. Adam, you've been our project manager out here. You've got a big, complicated project. Can you just share with the team an issue or two that you've encountered and how you've overcome it and keep this project moving?
Sure, yes sir. So the work that's going on right now is our lock chamber contract. Whenever doing large scale construction like this, you stand to reason there will be some challenges when you're working in the riverine environment with uncertain geology. So as you expose that rock, you never know what you're going to see, but we've been able to do some testing for that, prepare for that, and do the best we can. Also just the skilled workforce that it requires, a large number of carpenters and different concrete placement crews. So when other large scale projects are going on in the region, they're competing for those resources. So that's always a challenge when doing something of this magnitude.
And I just want to add to Adam's record that he has just passed 1 million man hours on this project with zero reportable incidents. So that's just a tremendous safety record. Hey, Sonny, last question. We're focusing hard on partnerships. And you've got a pilot out here for the Corps on the Joint Risk Register. Can you just tell the team a little bit about what that's all about?
Yes, sir. So when we piloted the Joint Risk Register, what it really was we went to the table with all of our risks in terms of what would be challenges that we saw in terms of project completion. And then the contractor came with all of his challenges. And then we were able to mash them together. And so that we were able to put our side into their shoes and vice versa. Now this has been an absolutely phenomenal tool that we've used, updated it monthly, and we still continue to update it to this day, years into the project.
Great. Well team, you know our vision in the Army Corps of Engineers is to solve the nation's toughest engineering challenges, and Sonny and Adam, your team is doing that each and every day out here on Chickamauga Lock. Thanks for all you do.